pharmaceutical giant Merck is suing the federal government over a plan to negotiate Medicare drug prices. Merck calls the program a sham equivalent to extortion. The drug maker is seeking to halt the program, which was laid out in the Inflation Reduction Act and is expected to save taxpayers billions of dollars in the coming years.